From time immemorial, ancient cultures have long recognized the cosmic cycles of creation, preservation, and destruction. The power of three. In January 2015, the Beti Bachao, Beti Padhao scheme was launched to celebrate the birth of the girl child. The scheme aimed at providing education and financial security to countless Indian daughters. The three principal manifestations of eternal energy, that is of creation, preservation and destruction, can best be seen in the unfolding of this scheme. The scheme created a conducive environment for the survival, education and protection of the girl child by promoting gender equality. As per the Gender Gap Report 2016 by the World Economic Forum, India has climbed 21 spots to rank 87th in the year 2016 as compared to the 108th rank in 2015. If you educate a man, you educate an individual. But if you educate a woman, you educate a family. Through the Sukanya Samriddhi account, the scheme created financial security for girls by enabling a small investment with an interest of 8.4% for the financial year 2017-18. Under the Sukanya Samriddhi Yojana, a bank account can be opened for every girl child. The deposits can be made till she turns 14 and the account matures when she turns 21. If needed, 50% of the account deposits can be withdrawn when she grows 18 years old. And in case of her marriage, you can even close the account. You can deposit a minimum of Rs 1,000 and a maximum of Rs 1,50,000 per year to get the highest rate of interest amongst all small saving schemes. This also provides tax benefits under Section 80C.
Beta aur beti, dono wo pankh hai, jeevan ki unchaiyon ko paane ka, uske bina koi sambhavna nahi. और इसलिए ऊंची उड़ान भी भरनी है तो सपनों को बेटे और बेटी दोनों पंख चाहिए तभी तो सपने पूरे होंगे.
Even for modern physicists, cosmic energy is linked to subatomic matter. It is a continual dance of creation, preservation and destruction. The scheme aims at preserving a healthy gender ratio by preventing gender-biased, sex-selective abortions. The scheme has effectively destroyed evils like female feticide by ensuring protection and education of the girl child. Statistics from Haryana are testimony to the fact that destruction indeed leads to creation, as evident in the creation of an improved sex ratio. The Beti Bachao, Beti Padhao scheme has progressed, but there are promises to be kept and miles to go before the girl child can sleep in peace. And thus, the rippling effects of the scheme will continue unabated, for the source of all movement gives rhythm to the universe, rhythm in all places, energy created and preserved, destroyed and released. Excerpts from a poem by Ruth Peale.